That man sound like, that man sound like he about to fall off the building.
Yeah, he's falling up the building.
No!
Hello? How do I close this door?
Whoever it was tried to defend themselves with a candlestick. Missed the attacker. Punched the wall instead. They tussled too.
Wow, Joshua didn't text me. Finally. For once. Man, how would he text me every time be online? I think he didn't know I was online, but...
Cuckoo!
You need to lock on the door. You don't have to close it? Well, I did that. Boom. There you go. See? Look at that. Look how perfect.
This game looks like it would piss me off so bad. I thought all you had to do was, like, leave the door locked. Like, leave it locked so it can't close.
Watch my meeting.
Wait, see? I got it locked like that.
But now what do you do after you lock it?
I turn the lock switch. Let's see what happens.
He said you just go outside.
Okay. Okay, something different. No, that's not anything different.
Well, so I got 76 subscribers.
There we go. So stupid, I swear, man. So retarded.
Shadow,
now I can get in there.
My 2K16 is frozen. Fuck you, 2K. Oh, it always just says, I'm about to say 2K. I'm about to beat your ass, 2K. Celebration time, come on.
Now, what do I do now? Excuse me, senor. What do I do now? Do I have to go? I go outside. What do I do now?
Well, so we all be doing. I wasn't here.
Same shit.
I'm the fun with
y'all. Y'all don't got no funny moments.
Well,
stop whining like my dog, Fat.
Haku's table telekinesis.
That
has a... How do I do this?
Are you laughing?
Do I just go outside?
I'm in love with the I'm in love with the cheese toast.
Okay,
you
what
suck
now?
Dick for cheese toast? What the fuck?
Do I need a key or something? Harold, senor, what do I do next?
Harold, please.
I am Barbie Girl.
Try not to laugh.
Dancing everywhere. It's fantastic.
I'm just drinking watermelon and I'm trying to figure out what the fuck to do.
So we destroyed your broadcast because our sound not clear.
How about that?
Have you picked up a deck off card yet? I did. I did. Guess it's not really in my category yet. I'm not in my category now anymore.
Do you want to do this with me?
It's in your office. Well, yeah, I did pick that one up. Maybe I put that down.
Ooh, no one watching my streaming. No one loved me. I hate all of you.
Oh yeah, wake up, yeah. Eat some protein, wake up, yeah.
God damn it! So I don't know what to do.
There's nothing here.
What the hell?
I have to go to the car?
Get off of your fucking horse, you dipshit. I hate this fucking game.
Hey, Cobb.
What do I do?
What?
Can you dig it?
Your fans miss me.
What?
Well,
can you dig it?
I don't see no card in my office. I must have picked it up.
I can't hear you back. What?
Can you dig it?
Can I dig it?
Yes.
Well, I pressed triangle and there's no card. Must have passed that part.
Well, real nigga tell, I got hands for men. Now dogs will get the name.
Like, you like Dean Ambrose and Kevin Owens' asses on SmackDown.
No!
Okay, what do I take the deck of cards to?
SmackDown was last night, what the hell?
I had no cable, okay?
So, I think Kevin Owens have big ass and better than other ones.
You mean I have to go back to the same room I was in? Okay.
Let me see what SmackDown doing today.
SmackDown.
Let me get him to say, oh, Miz dancing.
I wonder what SmackDown. Let's stop.
Come, what are you talking about? His English, not the proper.
Yeah, your English is better than his fact.
Okay, sure. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Woo!
That one. Oh wait.
Yeah. Dang, he broke his neck. Oh damn! Spike DT on the ropes like a bitch.
Well, that
come on, R2,
get
man.
That
y'all hate. Y'all disrespecting R2 like that.
Wee,
what if I put in... No, I can't put in a dry worm.
What the fuck do you mean I don't have delusion level 2?
What can I do if I can't use the cards?
Eat booty every day.
Now.
And then I thought we'd have a day without
poops. Fucker,
what do you do?
Nigga, jam.
These tubes, no. What's something that's got air pressure? I know balloons.
I wanna
pressure,
fight.
Firefly base close by. Be careful and stick
you
together.
Still in Michael Elmo? That was his last video. Wow.
Oh, someone watching me in the streaming.
Robert Frost's ear.
Oh my god, Haku. He did a table bite.
Ow, you.
Nothing.
This game is so fucking bullshit.
Fuck this shit.
I love how you keep switching between remastered and original. And they both look exactly the same.
There's no difference. It's just turning the light off. Same thing. Look at it. It's like off, on, off. Like, there's nothing. It's the graphics the same. Dead.
Fuck you.
I guess I have to go back up there.
Who is that calling?
Adderall.
Try some smoke, asshole.
Turn that junk off.
Adderall, please.
Okay, then we'll go back up there. Grab the rope.
I'm about to answer the goddamn.
Got the ropes in there.
Fuck. Can't keep going like this.
For fuck's sake.
Swear. Ah. Alright, we took the rope off. Oh, what's in here? What's here?
Got a uniform right there! One less tourist! Right there!
New day. Suck.
Maybe I can do something. No, I can't.
What are you?
Should it be like Tarzan, just swing through the vines?
Got a jump in. A long one.
Oh, shit.
Get the hell out. Now.
I thought we'd have a day
without tools.
Beautiful!
Beautiful game! I can't keep going like this.
So. I can use. I can use my.
Uniforms down! Ain't got many left. Keep it up.
Well, hello there, my fellow Ultimate Gamers. What's up? It's Robbie with Ultimate Games, and we are taking a look at the Witcher 3 and giving you guys
tips
for your journey. Now, this video is going to be very extensive. So, as always, use the video guide in the description below to get tips you see from you.
I guess not long enough.
Separating monsters and stuff.
Looking
for it!
Uniform down!
You can do in the definitely
over there, Firefly!
I take off, and especially for battle, what you can do is that you have an entire potion pack that will help you be punished and stop the other potions as long as you have the needed ingredients in your battles, any major engagement, it will help you out. So in this
Reaper's the dumbest fucking person. Oh my god. Family Guy Grim Reaper. This ain't the real Grim Reaper at all. He is retired from Family Guy. This is what he's been. This is what he does now. What do I do here? What is this door? This is a little trap door right here.
Certain creatures in the game, and it will help you out a ton. This is probably one of the most important things that you can actually do. But if you know, you're going to take the time.
Oh.
The most really going to be the top
story. I'm down!
And as always, make sure there are plenty of water, food, steaks, stuff like that. Make sure you have plenty of pure monsters.
There's a tourist.
Because they will actually bang inside you. Simply tell this with you.
I think that must be the basement to the garage or something. What That's it.
Fuck him up, yeah! What the fuck? Everyone has a fucking bow and arrow. Like, he's a dick, asshole.
I think... Yeah, I checked the toolbox and it was locked.
Bastards are on their last legs.
Oh, fuck you, bitch. Oh,
flamethrower.
You fucking faggot.
Flamethrower.
Fuck you.
What game is this? This is Grim Fandango.
Down.
Wait, what's this? What is here?
Keep them coming! Fucking blind!
That doesn't do it. The balloon on the wall?
Wait a sec. I'll fix you up.
Shit,
that's close. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Oh, shit.
Few of these fuckers left.
Freelance wrestling tonight on for free.
Fuckers down.
They're having another free pay-per-view tonight.
I'm down.
Gotta see what the match card is for this. Dude, I loved the last one. It was so good.
Get your ass over here.
Yeah, I know, right? It was so good.
I'll fix you up.
Surge D versus Craig Mitchell.
Shit,
Silas Young, you know who that is?
Shit, I have to wrap this up.
Ah, shit, you don't know him. He's from Ring of Honor. He's like the next, Jake the Snake Roberts. He kind of reminds me of him.
Oh, the snake.
But it's him versus the Eagle, Robert Anthony.
Oh my god.
GPA versus Chase Owens.
Oh, shit.
I don't know any of these people. What the fuck?
This is fantastic, man.
Four Star Heroes versus Brothers of Fun Stretch Team.
Won't be coming back no more.
They're having a championship scramble match. I don't know about this one. This one kind of sucks a little bit.
Let me try. I don't know if this will work.
I guess
let me see if I can.
Maybe
if I can put those balloons on the tubes. I'm just gonna
this
give
comes
that a
on
test.
Tonight. I'm gonna fucking watch this. They got a guy that looks like Shredder. What the fuck?
Guy has a lot of dead worms coming from his ass. Pulling out a lot of dead. Okay, this kind of worked this time. If it doesn't work, then I just give up. There's nothing to do.
Get the hell out.
Okay, let's try this. Get one of those fire stingers or something.
Major, they jump killing for the special bits of rare creatures. Wonder how much we'll get for his eyes.
God damn it, I suck at this fucking game.
I think someone fucking the horse.
Yeah,
Cobra's
that's the old
fucking
game.
The horses.
That's the old game, Grim Fandango. He's fucking a horse right now.
Oh,
no.
This game
don't even have any horses. It's just boring.
Yeah, because you fucked them all to death.
Or someone below the horse.
Someone abusing the horse with rape. Oh, I don't really want to do that. Okay, you don't want to do jack shit, don't you?
Okay, guys. The Fireflies are
I'm doing this just because I hate my boss.
We got this.
Ah.
Shit.
Fuck this shit.
This is...
John Cena.
Let me try a dead worm.
Fuck you, fucking bitch. She killed me. Fucking bitch.
Who?
Someone in the games. You killed me. He's so bad.
Try again. Try another.
Bizarro.
Wait, where's the bread? Look at bread. Oh, I see bread. What do I do with the bread? If I could do that, that would be funny. If I just fill it up with the bread.
Get your ass over here and help me out!
I'll fix you up.
Yeah, well, I'd rather just eat it. Just eat the bread. I want to just eat it.
Thanks. All done. Let's go.
Let's see. Let me go check the little dead worm. That won't work. Out of bread. No. I'll maybe I'll go upstairs and put the bread in the pipe.
Come out now. And here I thought we'd have a day without corpses.
Killed here.
Wonder how much we'll get for his eyes.
All done. Let's go. There
we go. Jack shit.
Oh my god.
Wait. I put the bread in the pipe and guess what? It turns into crumbs.
I don't know.
That one's dead.
I have no clue. This bony bitch doesn't want to help me. Fucking hungry hippo is hiding from his job. Like, I'm hiding from my boss. I don't want to get fired. And we got this fucking tooth-headed bitch who has no clue who wears the suit.
Let's go.
No fucking clue. Look at his neck, though. Looks like a straw. fucking alien-looking ass. Fucking bitch. How do I rate this game? Alright. Do you want me to get my honest opinion about this game?
Oh, shit.
I give it a... out of 10. That's how I give it. Because there's nothing to do. Oh, the pump room. I got something for you, the pump.
Oh.
That's one.
Fucking
uniform down.
Fucking dying.
It's more like damn day of the cornfield. It's like talking with a boxer guy. I've already talked to him.
Bombs said watch your ass! Fucker ain't getting up!
I love it. Bruh.
Good to go.
Maybe give him some bread. Yeah, I'm gonna give him some bread. Fuck it, I'm gonna give him some bread. Maybe he'll do something.
That guy is still on that fucking punching bag.
Fuck!
He's been on that punching bag for like 2 hours.
I know. If only there was a way. Do I have to look this shit up on YouTube?
Who is he thinking about? Who is he thinking about while he's punching that punching bag for 2 hours?
How boring this game is? I don't know.
Oh, it gets so boring. I'm gonna punch this punching bag. He's not even good at it. He can't do it
take
fast.
Take some bread. I'm gonna give some bread to him.
All done. Let's go.
Maybe that'll work. The special bread.
Down one uniform. That's one.
I don't know.
Hurry the hell up.
Does all this stuff look like dildos? Like everything has got to be long and pointy.
Everything looks like dildos.
Hey, yo, señor, I got something for you. You want the bread? I got some bread for you. What? Give it to? Oh, okay. You eat it then. You fucking. What does?
Ow,
you don't
want
to eat bread, but you can drink the alcohol. God, walk around with a fucking bread in my hand.
I'm down.
Yeah, the box.
Oh, I'm fucking dying over here.
I can't. Yeah, but it's like it's locked. Maybe I can.
Oh my god, I cut him in half. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Nope,
I'm in trouble now.
Do I have to look this shit up?
Now they're gonna have to get the revenge on me. Dude, I would have looked that shit up over like 2 hours ago. I'd have looked that up already. I can't stand being stuck on video games.
Boom. Yeah, I'm gonna look this up. This is dog shit.
Shit, I look stuff up in video games all the fucking time.
Odd rooms and club tropes.
Fucking cheap ass bitches in this game. What are you fucking retarded? Oh, fuck you up. Let's see you fucking shoot me with a bow and arrow now, bitch. Leave my horse alone!
My horsey!
That's just my wife! Leave her alone!
Alright, man, let's go!
God damn it. Says y'all
great. Hey,
all done. Let's go.
Wasabi, wasabi.
Card.
Good to go.
How the fuck are you not dead? This game is so fucking confusing.
Lord.
Fucking burn you! Fucking die- oh my god, I cut his legs off. Oh shit. That was nice. Oh, this game is fucking cool.
That's what I have to do? Are you fucking kidding me? Hold on. Wait a sec.
What happened?
That's what I had to do?
Who the fuck is the legend underscore AJ? He added 50 fucking people.
Wait, I had to do that? No kidding! This is the most confusing game I've ever played. Oh, I got something for you, senor! Let me give you a... Let's try that. Maybe this will work. Now we're back as the Grim Reaper. Protected wealth. What in the hell is that? Holy crap, that's a cool car. I'm just gonna have to look up this shit. Good thing I have to, that's the one thing I have to do. Wow. What the fuck is he driving? He really thinks he is in Super Mario Kart. Ooh. Por favor. Oh, señorita.
Hella don't know. But the spirits could know. Hella will all get great. Fine with me. As long as I know where to look, where to find them. Lost.
The help.
Cockroo.
The only
Firefly base close by. Be careful and stick together.
Oh no, senor. Yeah. I am no mean to animals.
God, oh man, that's scary.
Fuckers down!
They're saying that Rocky Romero signed a new deal with New Japan Pro Wrestling.
That fucker ain't getting up!
I thought it was gonna be someone else.
Covering my ass.
Literally sorry, sons of bitch.
I'm fucked up.
That's one.
That fucker ain't getting up. Hold on.
Well, I guess I gotta stay down here then.
Oh, man, let's go.
Oh, get your ass over here and help me out!
Uniform!
What are those? Okay. What was that? What the fuck is that? Is that?
Fucker ain't getting up!
Can I get out?
Thanks. All done. Let's go.
So that's what the trapdoor is for.
Keep breathing. I got shit, that was close. Uniform down.
Fucker ain't getting up.
Alright, might as well just.
Bastards are on their last legs.
See, let's explore around here. I might be fine. So all of them are spying?
Wait a sec, I'll fix you up!
Thanks!
Nowhere.
Thanks for looking out. All done. Let's go.
Cover me.
Good to go.
But my teeth. My teeth, senor. I have to use my teeth. Or my teat. Anyway, it looks like... Oh, wait. Change the brightness. There we go. Now, might as well just, like, close off here.
Yay!
I might as well just be done.
No more garbage game.
I think I'm done. I might as well just... I'm still going to continue this playthrough for another time. Maybe in about a few days. Who knows? But in the meantime, for now, it's just... This game confuses, and not only it confuses, but it stresses the fuck out of me so badly. I'm trying to figure out what to do, and there's no point, there's no objectives, there's no map, there's no anything, it's just nothing at all, just blank. You have to do it on, it's like a hard-working game. You have to do it by yourself, without any help. The only solution is to look online, which I had to do. I had to cheat my way. Basically, what I did is cheat death. So, pretty much. That's funny, because they're all basically skeletons. It's Day of the Dead, everybody visits their families, all that blah, yada, yada, yada. But anyway, that's it for Grim Fandango. I'll be still continuing the next time. But... Meantime, thank you all for watching. Thank you all coming out. Look at that, that skeleton looking the same way I am looking at. Can I get a screenshot of you looking at? Can I get you looking at me for a quick screenshot?
Shit.
No.
Fucking right, shit.
Anyway, thanks for coming out.
Wait a second. I'll fix you up.
Cobra, what do you? Do you have the
Why
same?
Why you covering my ass?
Nope. What about you, Fak? Nothing. Alright.
Oh god, why don't you ask Mender if he has anything to say?
I'm done.
Render, do you have anything to say? Do you have anything to say, Render? Do you got anything to say? Just a little something.
Can I save this?
Something
save game, yeah.
Say something. Something. A little something to say. You better make sure your game's saved or you're in trouble.
No, I said no way. I've saved it.
You're
gonna
lose all your progress.
I almost clicked off the game, and I would be like, fuck.
If it's like old school games, they don't save for you. You have to make sure you save them yourself.
Well, it's already saved for me. It's old school.
That would be so funny.
Alright. Now we're done. Oh, fucking hell. There we go. Render has the broken phone.
I'm charging my mic. Why did you post a picture of boobs? Is that what that is?
Yeah. Render, how come you don't charge your mic at night? That's where, like, if your charge is all night, that means you'll be able to use it a lot in the day.
Get over here and help me!
Same thing as charging your microphone. Same as charging your, same as charging your controller. You gotta charge that overnight. So you have to Alright, let's see what's going on.
Oh no, Slenderman!
You not the fucking picture again. Are you serious?
That's fucking hot.
Supplies in the area. There's uniforms skulking around too. Watch each other's backs. We got this.
Give me a sec. All right, good to go.
Good to go. Give me a sec.
Fix you up.
Thanks.
Cover me. I gotta pass.
Stop! Fuck! I'm down!
Wait a sec. I'll fix you up. Keep breathing. I got this.
Wait up. All right, good to go. I'm glad you're covering my ass.
Hunter!
Keep breathing. I got this.
One down. Oh, shit, that was close.
Cover me. I got a good job. Good to go.
I can wrap this up.
Hold on. Let's go.
Hey, tourist, over there!
I'm hurt.
Hold on, let's go.
Three things from the club.
Fucking blind!
Oh shit, man.
Down one turret!
Hey, cover me.
Watch my ass.
All done, let's go.
All right, good to go.
Hey, cover me.
Hold on, let's go.
Fuck! Hell nah! Finger put it down? A horse. Okay, alright. I guess somebody we could put in here. Oh no.
Uh-oh, it's my favorite YouTuber.
Who?
Getting fucking killed here!
Jesus, what's that? Uniform down! Yay, my internet's dying, because you know, it's Friday, let's have my internet die. Let's just make my day fucking great.
It's a Friday.
Maybe the whole internet will go down for the whole fucking weekend. Why does he have to do this shit? Oh, it's the weekend, let's tear the fucking internet up. It's going down. Ooh, yes, bring it fucking down. Bring the whole internet down. Ooh. Who needs internet on the weekend? I just sit and fucking stare at nothing.
Uniform down.
Need internet.
That's one.
Come on, Tommy. Fuck, I'm down.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you're covering my ass. Shit, I have to wrap this up.
What up, dude?
Firefly, watch yourself! I'm dead, watch
John Cena naked.
John Cena naked? He's always naked.
What?
John Cena's always naked?
Yes. This is all up on.
What?
Upper body is his naked. Dick?
Oh. Jitsu. With the fuck when? Ew. Because I don't want to keep PlayStation 4 on overnight. You don't have to keep your PlayStation 4 on overnight. All you have to do is just, like, charge a microphone somehow. There's other ways you could charge a microphone. Instead of just leaving it on overnight.
Who the fuck is King Cash talking to?
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
Who the fuck are you talking to?
I wasn't talking to nobody.
What the fuck you talking about, King Cash?
My sister was talking to me.
For whom you are talking?
Say that? Don't say you weren't talking anymore. I wasn't talking to my sister. I wouldn't want people to know I talked to my sister.
Why not keep talking to GTI, Ron?
What?
Y'all showing some titties and some booty. And some...
Why do you have pictures of
we're not the one that... We're not the one that's a faggot like Render to showing dicks.
Dude, okay? I got some real shit, but I don't want to send it to you.
That's super fake right there. China pussy heavy. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Ew.
Heavy. YX car.
Heavy. I'm the king. I'm king of kings.
Triple H in this bitch.
Firefly,
baby,
on fire.
Yeah.
Be careful and stick together.
Are you coming or what?
Welcome to the bugger. Let's go. I want some fries, some chicken, some black, so... What the heck is that? Why are you pitching yourself? What
was
that?
He just pitched. What?
What?
From
the
game!
Of course, from Joshua! Who else?
Oh. It was from an earlier message with Josh.
Why, Triple H, it's your fault.
You
made
for
China.
Ew, what? How does that make any sense?
Me in the morning.
What?
Hey, y'all are okay, boy. Let him drop, bro. Is that you?
Who's that?
Firefly! Is that the well done again?
You fucking got me.
No, I'm done
yet. Get your ass over here and help me out.
Dead.
What happened to Lenny? Are you still gay?
No, he's gone. He's gonna be gone for a long time.
If you woke up and think about naked Randy Orton?
Mm-hmm.
didn't watch wrestling for a long time.
Those.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you look like Randy Orton. Yeah. Not bad at all.
Let's get it started. Alright, let me see if I got my legs.
Can't keep going like this.
No, I don't. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
You couldn't even tell the difference.
Please let me fucking get this picture. Oh my god, yes! I have a picture of what Render really looks like in the morning.
Wait, they both kiss into each other.
That's two dudes.
Yo, two dudes up
each other. Oh, just
cry. It's two dudes up each other in the middle of the football field. I thought it was Madden.
Oh, hurry the hell up! I'm fucking dying.
Nah, this the hood, this the ghetto hood. All black people allowed. All white people have to leave. All black people allowed. Some all white people have to leave.
Come on, I'm holding my internet, I can't even send a fucking
picture. All done, let's go.
All done, let's go.
Oh, snap. Oh, yeah, so did I tell you
wait up
about that bad old watching the game, man?
Good to go. All done, let's go.
That looks like Jontron. Sex chain butt looking at Caitlyn Jenner looking at us.
I love how he smiles in the picture.
The man got no nuts.
He got no nuts.
I want a bad nigga snatch out and put on YouTube.
I can't wait for Render to come out.
Gross fat guy, he's pretty comfortable with himself.
The stupid part is, that man holding a camera, smiling, naked. That's the dumb part. You like, what's up, ladies? Do you want this white chocolate?
Oh, God.
And then there was a right here.
Glad you bring my ass.
Got him nuts. How the heck you gonna have sex with somebody? You got no nuts.
All done, let's go.
So the game!
Look at that! That's one!
And you can't play it!
Firefly!
I know a grim toy show is.
Correct!
I told you we got no nuts. Oh, hurry the
hell up! I'm fucking dying! Wait a sec, I'll fix you up!
I told the grim toy show got no nuts.
Shit, that was close. Hey, cover me.
That's the scariest photo I've ever seen.
Go.
He got no nuts.
All done, let's
oh
go.
Oh my god.
Let's see him take that!
We're on the toy show, got no nuts.
Oh my gosh, I wonder what Cody's reaction is to this shit. What?
I'm getting attacked again. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead.
Guess who dropped the soap today?
You did. You did.
Yay!
Ew. Now you're gonna get some footlongs from Jared Fogle.
Hey, footlongs are hard.
Oh, you're underage, so that makes sense.
Hell yeah.
Oh, you are fucking gay and you love them.
They ain't got many left. Keep it up.
Yeah, got him.
Hunter, look alive.
Here come the ass.
Those uniforms are fucking dumb. Let's see if they try that again.
Got some gay
name. Who the fuck is King Cash? I bet he would join them because he's got the word ash in it.
That's so ashy.
Something game.
Your lips are so ashy, bruh. That's why you can't get no girl because you're ashy all top to bottom, bruh.
Who the hell name is Saul? He not waiting. He's not. Oh wait, what?
You not making no sense, motherfucker.
He's not Raiden.
You
from
ain't
Mortal...
saying Saul.
I'm not Raiden from Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's Saul. Raiden from Mortal Kombat.
If I was, I would shock the shit out of you.
Oh, that's shocking. I would be shocked if you were Raiden. Ha 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 ha.
I'd be clapping thunder all over your ass.
Oh wow, Miss McMahon and Roman Reigns. Wow. Mr. I never Matt seen this before. McMahon. Mac, you know it's McHorn, not McMahon, it's McHorn. It's McHorn. McHorn.
Oh yeah, McHorn.
Mr.
McCorn. What the fuck, nigga?
Popcorn? What he said?
Popcorn?
I don't know, he said popcorn.
Become the boss.
Somebody said popcorn. Popcorn?
Fuck,
I got 76 subscribers.
Jesus Christ!
And y'all don't believe me. I'm a believer.
You don't care.
Ooh.
I'm a believer.
Your sound is good.
Firefly base close by. Be careful and stick together.
Then you got no
fuck
chance.
Those guys.
I'm a believer. Oh, I can't see no more.
Who fucking cares?
Guess what? I'm gonna do a broadcast again.
Right, let's go.
I'm gonna call it I'm Back in Black.
This is CLW. This is CZW. Jesus!
Let's go. Hey, he sounded like him.
Let's go.
This is CLW. Come licking wrestling.
Hey, fuck, Firefly!
Wait, you watch one of my videos?
Yep. Top tag team moves.
I sound so retarded.
You sound like Sylvester from Looney Tunes.
Yeah, I try to sound like Jupiter H a little.
Down one turn.
I I had took my ADHD, so I'm like, dang, I can't feel so this is
that sounds
shit.
So cringy.
Yeah, you need to find
blood juices on me. Just crying.
You need to find black Jesus. You need to repent for your sins.
The ultimate team, Jesus. And this all of them with no logos, custom logos, so they kind of hard.
Hey, oh, guys, a beer. Watch yourself. Oh, no. Not a beer.
It's a car. No, it's a watch my plane. Ass. No, it's Kevin Owens.
All right, good to go.
That's a beer.
Super X. Super
ass, hey.
Super
ass,
you gonna love.
Super ass. Bomb set, watch your ass.
Look at that editing. I'm good at editing. And the dumb part is, I can't even use the bomb villains. Bomb set, the watch intro your ass. You'd be on flame mode. It's gonna be great.
You got me. Bomb set, watch your ass. Ammo's fucking gone!
I knew I could call them the bat niggas.
Oh, he bit me. Woo. Oh, God!
You love it. Maybe.
Ooh, yeah.
Ah, shit. Obstructing my vision.
Hey, horse.
I eat me some peanuts, mini peanuts.
Smoke out!
No, mini peanuts.
Petey peanuts.
I mean,
just like random tomato sausage.
Oh, what sausage? You didn't have one. You must have eaten it. I wouldn't be funny if you were
guess
in the same
what?
Ball to him at time sausage.
What?
I don't fucking know.
I'm gonna
to
watch
fun of me?
Some ghetto porn. Hey, so you remember me and you were talking about, I was talking about some, what happened, I did like a bet. Somebody watch ghetto
porn
something. You remember?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then after that it turned out to like ghetto porn.
What the fucker, man?
It was like six black people.
Watch this back up.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Monster, watch your ass!
The battles.
Hold on. Let's go.
I'm black. Black
men
don't need
listening. God damn it, this is fucking hard.
All done, let's go. All done, let's go.
Anyway.
fucking bitch. Kiss a fat baby's ass.
شرموطة.
I told them at school I listened to Bob me and have I start laughing. That would've fucked funny.
Why do I keep hitting that part?
Alright, good to go.
Bitch. Try one time.
I'm gonna be in there.
Try it two more times.
Wait up! All done. Let's go.
I'm fucking him, man.
Ah, bitch. Rendered.
Silent night when I fuck you. So rendered. What do you think of that? What do you think of that photo Scopa sent you? Oh my god.
Wait, is Rendered talking right now?
No, he's in here, but he's not talking.
Oh.
Faithful Shepherd.
How dare you?
How dare you? Cobb.
You?
Fucking bitch.
Today it's Friday?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
It's Friday.
right.
Can you sing for me Friday? It's a Friday, Friday.
No.
Boo.
Brenda, if you don't stop, these fucking messages are like fucking me up. Keep appearing on my damn phone for some reason.
Oh, you got the Beethoven one?
Hey, he do like
I gotta fucking turn that off somehow. These fucking notifications. I'm just gonna delete the whole fucking app. I don't know if I want to delete the whole app too.
No, you want to. You need to put your pictures on your own pictures.
How the fuck do I turn off notifications? Every time one sends a message, I'm playing this game and it pops up and makes me fucking lose. It's like I lose sensitivity to the whole screen for some reason.
Okay, what do I do?
PlayStation. Wait. Why the fuck do I have PlayStation and PlayStation messages? Alright, notifications.
Now I wish I could have gotten a PlayStation 2.
Motherfucker, I hate that fucking bitch.
I hate you too, bitch.
Oh.
You're never gonna die. You're never gonna die. Walking alone.
And I'm laughing, I'm dying laughing at your bitch ass.
You're so funny.
Walking alone to survive. Yes, it will. Into the door.
This is nigga song. Listen.
Yeah.
What?
I didn't hear that. You're never gonna die. You're never gonna die. Walking alone on the ocean.
Holy fucking god. I was doing some good. Oh, I unlocked new music. Yay. I love this game. I like this game better than fucking PS4 games.
It does that shit. Double shits. I don't like it when it does double.
I love doubles. You would hate this song I'm playing right now then, because it's like nothing but doubles.
I wish my girl is there.
Got a prairie shit.
God damn it. Play The Witcher 3 where I can fucking kill people with swords.
Amazing! How sweet this gay song is.
Who's that?
Oh my, hate this fucking hate this two shits, double shits.
Wait till I get the
you
triple.
You gotta believe, dude.
triple fucking. Alright, I'll do the count of shifts.
God damn it.
My eyes always obstruct vision. Alright, I made it to 5. Okay, that's the best good one. Good. But I won't be able to make this for 12. That's hard. That's impossible. Wait, only 2 that I don't fucking make 3 stars of?
What the heck is that? Got no school. Got no Saturday school either. Saturday school got canceled.
Double shits all day, every day. American she-males, American she-males, American she-males, American she-males.
American fuck, American cat fuck, American fuck. Get it, American and fuck. They sell. Ah, got it. Lock and load, I'm a loser. Walk and roll in time. Don't go on that nigga. But why are they still talking about McDonald's? McDonald's not good no more, I think.
Lie to me and shit. Oh, here we go. New music on now.
Will you still be recording, so?
Nope.
Oh.
fuck is that? Oh, why did I choose that? Yeah. The fuck? A fucking ad fucked me up.
Hey, so try to play that game, also playing Fandango music at the same time.
What the fuck?
Do it. Now you start playing that game, you're gonna start Fandango music.
Why?
Because it looks funny. Sounds funny.
The birth of Fandango. The origins of Fandango.
You can say Grim Fandango, so, and then play Grim Fandango and then the Fandango song. Icebound moments.
Are you fucking serious? I didn't even hit that. If I see another fucking ad of some bitch one more time.
Oh my god.
Drew Carey looking at. Render is gone. What the hell?
Oh shit, Nirvana on, let's go.
Oh. Ooh.
I'm in line now.
Render left the party because you hurt his feelings, Cobra.
Are you serious? I really hurt his fucking feelings.
He's like, how dare you? He just left.
He's like Peter Griffin in that episode of Family Guy where the doctor tells he's fat. And then he's like, whoa, wait, what?
Peter Griffin is like, he's in that episode where he was like, hey, everybody, I got something to say. I'm fat.
Looking at the fat.
Dude, he says like he's 2 eggs. Bitch, you look like you 5 eggs.
My mom.
You do not look like fucking 2 eggs to me.
My mom 5 eggs. My mom's 5 eggs.
Your mom's finally back.
No, 5 eggs. The cold size.
Oh, big mama size?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Martin Lawrence looking ass.
Well, I'm not fat, so my brother not fat. My sister, she a little bit fat. But I'm not. I'm in a bucket seat.
Fat boy.
Hey, that's my song. Let's go.
Yeah. Shit to watch. Man, fuck that.
Hey,
Jesus. Are you gonna watch that wrestling pay-per-view, Soul?
What time's it come on?
I don't know, I think it comes on like 3 hours.
That's good.
Wait, what pay-per-view?
Freelance Wrestling.
I don't know what they're fucking living with.
Penis.
Well, I got 1,000 subscribers in one day.
Bruh.
Yeah, I'm the best. Oh,
wait,
John, let me stop. Yeah,
yeah. I can feel the song, yeah. I know the king of the world.
I know the
king of the
world. Day one.
You've been the best since day one?
Yes, since my birthday.
No, you're not.
You have a butt face?
Yes, I am.
You're not.
I was the best. I was better than CM Doodoo.
Back doesn't agree. Fact.
Yes?
Somebody thinks they're the best in the world.
Who's?
What? Are you mad, bruh? Are you mad, bro?
Because
I'm the better
than you, bro? I already challenged Cobb for the best in the world in 2015, and I defeated him, and
16.
I earned the name of best in the world. So no one can beat me and take this name again.
Which, what game?
2K15.
I'm the best one at 2K16.
They're not.
Now I got good internet. Let's play. Oh yeah, I forgot. Soul can't play. Shit.
Nope.
Why can't Soul? Oh shit, I forgot. Yep. I actually forgot. Oh man.
I fucking hate PlayStation.
Damn.
PlayStation broke my game. Blame Austin for this too. 2K15 war, John Cena, my lord and savior.
But wait, I forgot. We're in the front cover for 2K16. Oh yeah, Stone Cold hates your ass. And you did a Stone Cold voice.
That's what happened.
You're like, fuck that.
You pissed him off with that Stone Cold voice, bro.
I like, don't give a nigga. Shit.
You're tired of you making fun of him.
Yes, I'm making fun of him, boy.
Ooh.
I told you, listen to me. Driver. 2K suck ass.
You fuck ass.
But look at 2K. 2K listen to me. Because they know they suck
when
ass.
Dry? Ew, dry ass. What? Dry ass.
Oh my god, Power Rangers!
Oh my god, a faggot.
Hey, I ain't no faggot. I'm a cute faggot. Think again.
I'm not a faggot. I'm a faggot.
Why you a faggot?
What you just said.
Wait, who was that in the background? He said, who called me a faggot? Who the fuck? Someone, every time you be like, man, you a bitch. I'll be like, I know I am. I'm a cute bitch. Let's go. The car's smart like that. You gotta be smart to say that. I'm a cute bitch. Hey, who is that? Oh, I love that song. Oh, let me dance real quick. Hit my ooh, ooh. Oh my gosh! Who is that man? He look funny. Oh yeah, we'll watch one video how to behave on Kapil Lab. It said be clean, and then man was typing porn. I said, my boy. Was laughing so hard, and she just got mad.
Oh,
and then he kicked my friend out because he said it. I said, my boy. And after that, I got kicked out and started talking. And then she almost called my mom, but my mom ain't gonna do nothing. That man put porn on the computer lab. I was like, my boy, what the heck is this? I like school now. School is so disrespectful. Jesus Christ. But school is not good news, though. How to get the hack moveset. That's a thing of no hack moveset. It's too much for you. That's that sweet bowls of fire. Hey.
Where is everyone?